So to remove the bullets, just simply come over here in the left margin, click hold, drag down to select all the bullets, and then just click it to turn it off. That's all there is to it.